Hey guys, Eagle here. Back with something new. There we go. Playing some Quantum Break. Just came out today. Using my DualShock 4 Windows. Probably gonna be loud. So let me just turn some volumes down. Yep, too loud. Let's try this. Okay. The number one killer is time.
The number one killer is time. It destroys us all. This is what you need to know. Time broke. A growing fracture leading to the end of time. We went after a device that could fix it. Things turned ugly. Pulse Ream was there to stop us. He has superpowers.
Jack.
Him and me both. We failed.
Jack.
And of course, time travel was involved.
Jack.
Going too fast for you? Okay. What do you want to cover first? You tell me.
Man, these graphics look good.
Let's start at the beginning. When you first arrived at Riverport University.
I came back home to see my best friend, Paul Serene. He wanted to show me what he'd been working on. My brother Will was a scientist. He was also involved. Paul said it was world-changing.
World-changing.
He was right.
Whoa!
Come on! Watch where you're going, man! Fuck off!
Get out of the road! Riverport University. Here we are.
Hey, thanks for the ride.
No problem.
The frames are starting to go wonky.
You'd been away for 6 years.
Paul and I had kept in touch, but, well, not so much.
How did it make you feel?
I was just happy to see Paul.
Let me just... There we go.
Got to the campus. Where are you?
God, it's good to hear your voice. When you hit the courtyard, look right, you'll see this fancy modern physics building with the lights on. I'll meet you inside there. I am so looking forward to this, man.
You still haven't told me what this
is. Oh, look at these.
I know.
The phone.
Why 4 a.m.? Jesus. Why not wait till morning? Paul had always been a showman.
What's this do? Library Libertarian.
Paul had always been hungry for success. Driven. He made it onto a lot of those top young professionals lists. Now he was coordinating some huge project at the university.
Got him hitting 30 frames per second. Good.
You made a long trip just to see a research project?
Well, reading between the lines, Paul was under a lot of pressure. He needed a friend. I wanted to help him any way I could.
Son of a bitch.
Jack Joyce. In the flesh.
The esteemed Mr. Paul Serene. I'm shaking money bags.
Shut up and bring it in.
Oh.
Welcome home. 6 years. Now we're starting to think you'd never come back.
Yeah, me too.
Come on.
This way.
Might get pulled away for a danger of the tomb thing.
How was the flight?
Hopefully not.
First class. Thank you for that. It's a step up from our van trip to Utah.
I missed that van.
I'm guessing that Will's not meeting us.
He doesn't know we're here.
I knew Paul had asked my brother Will to consult on his project. Will was all the family I had, but he was difficult.
I guess go here.
There's more to this than you're letting on.
Yep.
Is it about my brother?
Still worry about him, huh?
If Will did something wrong, then...
Jack, stable 30. Man.
I've been tight-lipped about this for a reason. This project we've been working on is going to change the entire world.
Why do I smell one of your long-winded presentations on the horizon?
I would never.
Hold on. Sorry about that.
Oh, look.
When Major Merciless calls, he calls.
A perfectly placed presentation to illustrate the project. Now, who put that there?
Oh, shocking.
Okay. Enough joking. The lab's this way, Jack. Come on.
We'll get to your lab. I want to see your presentation. I know you love this stuff. Come on, man. Dazzle me.
Well, if you insist.
Progress. Our primary drive as a species. Over time, we have cured life-threatening illnesses. Explored.
Hold on, let me go. D&D.
The world.
Oh, good. Going into marketing spiel mode.
Don't ruin my flow. But there is one element which denies us true progress. Time itself. Now, I'm not a scientist, but here's how it's being explained to me. We've known that, in theory, a rotating black hole creates a deformation in space-time, potentially allowing travel through both space and time. Years ago, William Joyce, your brother, posited the existence of chronon particles, now known as Meyer-Joyce particles, which fill an all-encompassing field, enabling the constant and steady progression of time. Here at Project Promenade, we have combined both these theories to discover a way to manipulate that field. And the results are staggering.
Staggering, you say?
There's more. But that's enough of a primer for now.
All right, let's do this. So this is about quantum physics. Paul, you know my brother spent years stuck down that rabbit hole. Is that why you brought Will on as a consultant?
When Dr. Kim passed away, your brother was the obvious choice to bring in to replace him.
Where are we going?
Welcome to Project Promenade.
Whoa.
Oh, shit. You guys must have some budget. What is all this?
The future, Jack. You are looking at the biggest discovery of our time.
It's impressive, but Will's the scientist. What do you need me for?
There's a reason we're doing this at 4 a.m., Jack. I need someone I can trust. I need you to help me convince Will.
Yeah, I had a hunch.
When your brother found out the scope of what we were building here, he... Well, you know Will.
Yeah.
Hang on, I gotta get something from my desk. Will overreacted, scared off the investors, ranting about miscalculations, dangers. all with no evidence.
Man, look at these graphics.
It works. But they're gonna cut our funding if I don't prove it. Jack, you know asking for our help is not easy for me. I am in deep trouble. You see, the tests I have to run here are not, strictly speaking, legal. You're the only one I can trust to help me with this.
Whatever Will did, I want to make it right.
I love my older brother, but he didn't make it easy.
It's already essentially set up. Anyone can do it, but you're the one I want to do this with. Jack, thank you. I knew I could count on you.
This isn't good. Alright, I'll pack my things and head to the airport ASAP. Whatever is this is about, just make sure Will doesn't know I'm coming home. Not the kind of bag I need to pack. No, I just booked your flight from Bangkok to airport. First class, tax boarding fee at the airport. You saved my life, blah blah blah. Almost did it as his friends, not once. You know I'm the last person to blah blah blah. It's probably important. Do not until permission from... Ooh, boy. I get to be superhero man.
I need you to push the lever over there, labeled Chronon Conduit. That'll activate the core. I'm gonna run diagnostics and make sure it remains stable.
Chronon Conduit. Oh man, I wanna see this. Press L.
We need to keep pushing forward, Jack. That's just the Chronon Conduit initiating.
Hoo-hoo-hoo, fancy physics, that's probably all bullshit.
Are you sure it's supposed to do that?
The core replicates the effects of a rotating micro black hole, so activating it can be a bit intense.
A black hole? What exactly are we testing here?
You're about to find out.
Oh my god, this is awesome.
This way, we've got to raise the corridor. Just like old times, eh? Slightly illegal, moderately reckless.
I'd raised some hell with Paul in the past. I could tell this was different. Still, I didn't understand how massive and far-reaching the consequences for this would be. How could I? I knew Paul. He played it cool, but I could tell he was nervous.
It's happening. We're really doing this, Jack. It's gonna be amazing.
Can you walk a little bit faster? Man, this
Here,
is dope.
Take this. You need this key to activate the corridor.
I
we need to
see
turn
it.
The keys at the same time to activate. Security precautions. Ready?
It's like we're launching a nuke. Wait, we're not launching a nuke, right?
One way to find out. 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god.
God damn, Paul. What is this?
The corridor. The passenger enters one end, travels around the loop, exits the other. It arrives at the predetermined time and the physical location where the machine is situated in that time.
Passenger? Wait. This is a corridor for... You're actually going inside that thing? In the machine, through time? It's a fucking time machine.
I'm going to be the first, Jack. And you're my witness.
This is crazy, Paul. And this can't be safe. What happens when...
Our team has already proved it works in the trial phase. It is ready. We've passed every test, every inspection. We're about to make history, Jack.
Man, this is cool.
All you have to do is hit that switch.
Hold up.
Two minutes to the past.
Remember this moment.
This cannot be good.
Paul! What? How?
It's fine. It's okay. Stay calm, Jack.
Stay calm. There's two of you. You just fucking multiplied.
This is exactly what was supposed to happen. He's me, a future version of me from 2 minutes in the future. Your evil future self. We did it. Fucking incredible. I mean, just imagine the implications. We could warn people about disasters before they happen. Cure diseases before they spread. I just had this conversation. Still sounds good second time.
Jesus Christ.
Now go into the machine. You need to complete the cycle. Yeah. Yes. Of course.
Wait, Paul. What are you doing?
It's all a big loop, Jack. I need to enter the machine and go back to the moment I exited the machine in order to, well, be here.
And what if you don't?
There is no what if. I'm here. It's already happened. You saw it, Jack. We did it.
Oh, that's impossible. That's literally impossible. I mean, I can't even...
There's no time to stop now. We need to test the other direction. Set the machine to 5 minutes to the future.
Oops, this over here. Man, that's cool.
What are you doing?
Oh no.
Jack.
Will? You have to help me with this. We have to shut this thing down now.
No. Stop him!
Shut up!
Hold on. The core.
Hold on. We can't shut it down. Paul's still in there.
Will.
Shut up!
Shut up!
Look at me! Put the gun down and we can talk, okay?
No, there's no time.
You're not thinking straight. Put the gun down.
Jesus Christ, Will.
Time is going to end. Jack, you have to trust me.
Or what? No, I gotta let you out.
Ho-ho. That was cool.
You okay?
I think so. I'll find a way out. Make sure Will's okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Time has stopped.
I could hear Will's words in my head. Time is going to end.
What the hell? This is crazy. Will.
She warned me. I knew she was right. All this time. I warned Paul. This could all have been avoided. We're too late.
Back and forth. I'm going this way.
Help me open this thing.
Paul said the machine came on. It's jammed.
This wasn't supposed to happen. The thing is all...
Stutter. Collapsed.
Come on! You can escape through the hatch I came in through.
I didn't want to leave Paul, but there was no way to help him. I didn't know where he'd end up.
Jack, in here! Hurry!
This is cool.
He's here! Fire!
What the hell?
Jack, your hands.
Gotta keep moving.
No!
Ho ho.
You just... What just... Go.
This way.
Move.
That was the first time my power started to manifest. An out-of-control burst of energy that saved Will.
Jack, your proximity to the pulse, it... It must have altered your relation to the crowd.
Will, what I just did back there... What the hell is happening?
That's what I'm telling you.
Not in the right language.
I got pistol ammo. Where's the pistol?
I'll try to explain, but we have to go. Explosion make time go bad. If time is an egg, then that egg is fucking broken. The time egg is fucked.
What? Why is there an egg in this?
There's a fracture in time. It's breaking down, leading to the end of time and door.
What?
Locked. They cut my security clearance. That didn't help.
Stand back. I'll get it open.
HQ, securing the
Will,
server. Over.
More of them. Hide.
They're coming. In here.
Frame rate's not too bad, I have to say.
I warned Paul about this. About the calculations. I tried to make you listen to me.
By shoving a gun in my face?
Yes, a gun. The universal symbol for shut the fuck up and listen to me.
Sound logic is always
good. You. Hold up.
You're on this side.
Okay.
We sure you didn't head back up to the lab. We could have gone back and tried to clean the surface.
This doesn't make any sense. How? Why are you even here?
Your biggest concern right now?
That comes en route to flush him out.
That face.
You don't
Paul
know.
Paul got me here to clean up your mess.
My mess? Do you even...
Okay.
You have no context for any of this, Jack. You weren't here. A lot happens in 6 years. This is bigger than us. Can't make it personal.
They're trying to kill us, Will. It's pretty goddamn personal.
Listen, getting you involved is the last thing I wanted. I'm sorry.
Right.
Thank you. right, let's keep on moving. Let's explore a bit. Email?
This way.
Same email, alright. Trying to explore.
They'll be coming back. Let's go.
Oh, hush. Let me get all the hidden stuff.
Factor in time is only gonna get worse. We have to stop this before it's too late.
How?
First, we have to get to my car. You're better at the door thing.
Will, get out!
Oh, God. Target's armed. Opening fire.
Come down. Yeah, I know.
Boom.
Will, are you okay?
I think so. Jack, that was...
I know. This is way out of hand.
I'd used a gun before. I've been in a couple tough spots.
Let's see.
Never had an army of probe gunmen chasing.
Yes, it works.
Not good. This is not good. There's the elevator to the lobby. Wait. It's coming down. Hide!
Not again. Come on.
Watch out! These guys are wearing Monarch uniforms.
Monarch? Why the hell is Monarch firing at us? You kill me! Hey! For once,
take out the civilians!
There we go. Whoa.
Time's acting up again.
No surprise. We have to go.
Raider team, have Jack and William Joyce been detained?
Did you hear that? They know our names. They knew we'd be here.
They must be after the machine.
The machine?
The elevator. It's the only way out.
We can't go to your car. Monarch could be expecting that.
What is Monarch?
We have to, Jack. It's important. To fix the fracture, we need to get to my car.
Okay, just
walk through this, Will.
Okay, time's broken. Fine. But now you're saying we can fix it?
In theory, I built something for such an event years ago. But finding the countermeasure won't be easy.
The countermeasure? What? Okay.
What happened?
Maybe the door's still open. Let me try.
Oh!
Will? Oh, crap. Frozen again.
There are a bunch of quick QTEs in this, I'm pretty sure.
Somehow I could focus and unfreeze Will. Even if the world was still frozen.
And it's similar to...
She was right. About the fracture.
It's a...
About all of this.
Hell yeah. Get that assault rifle.
Don't want to be here when the stutter collapses.
Where's your car?
This way.
Just looting these guys.
Look at this. She's terrified.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna get her moving.
That's probably not a good idea.
She's not unfreezing. It worked on you. Why isn't it working on the others?
I don't know.
It may have to do with chronon exposure. Look at them all. It's a goddamn invasion.
Chronon.
Why?
They're
taking everybody.
Free ammo.
Witness to what they've done.
Crap load of AR ammo.
We can get to the parking lot through the lecture hall.
You said you were prepared for this. You knew it was gonna happen. How?
Beth Wilder. It's complicated. I'll explain in the car.
That's never good.
Through this door.
Oh, Easter egg.
For now.
Alan Wake.
Oh, no, no. My car. They're patrolling the parking lot. Oh, God, it's...
Okay. Okay, Will. Calm down, okay? I'll take care of this. I'll fight my way through. I'll get the car and I'll bring it around.
Are you sure you can handle this?
No. Are you sure you can fix time?
No.
Then...
I have to take a picture of it, though.
Okay.
Just so I know exactly how to...
For those watching my video, Major has joined the call. His computer shitted out. And he's just gonna be here with me.
I'm totally breaking rules.
You breaking rules? No.
Here. You'll need the keys.
You know how many rules I've broken in the past 24 hours?
All the rules?
Just as many dollars that are in my bank account. Zero.
Hey, Jack. Be careful.
My question
yeah.
is, how do you break
okay.
doors
I will.
Rules?
Yeah.
I mean, two rules and then half a rule, like, oh, you can do this, but we don't want you to, type thing.
No, that's... Is it that you can't do this, but you don't want to do it? That's not really... That's not really a rule. It's like, hey, we'd rather you didn't. That's not a rule.
My powers were growing.
What?
To sense things, premonitions.
Nice. Sorry if I'm not paying attention to the audio, this is actually very loud. So far I have... Windows 10 is weird, like, it doesn't show up on my audio mixer, the game. Yeah, it's just not there. Might be under speakers. It's weird. So far I've gotten my powers, and I'm working my way through. What? Well, the game is you. What? What? Okay. He just held my call. He legit put my call on hold. I've got my mouse on screen. Time echoes. That's a trigger.
See an echo of the past. Will, arriving at the university. I hope they got here not too late. That's...
Oh, shit!
something clicked.
Right, right bumper.
I could reach out and stop time in a focused area.
You don't know what you're doing.
Will. Fuck. They're coming from where I left.
Oh, you're fine. Busy shooting people. What's up? I'm sorry.
The game in the Skypal?
Yeah, what?
Is that what you're gonna be uploading? Just this shit?
That's funny.
I'm not kidding. Like, if you out there can guess why I'm grounded, I will like the comment.
You're Jack Joyce.
Where is he?
Where's my brother?
They're taking him to the library. You might still be able to catch him. It's more complicated than. Look, I don't know if you can make it, but you should hurry.
That's the first time you saw Beth Wilder.
Yeah.
Will.
I don't think I'll be here for streaming and record that while talking through it with the Xbox party stuff.
Man, you know what sucks about this game? Fire sinkers don't explode when you shoot them. Yeah, they're compressed gas, so it should explode.
Supposed to take William Joyce alive if he doesn't put up a fight.
Please, let me go. I can shut the hell up.
Just shut the hell up. Boss said to take him to the library.
They walk past the hazardous material, the fireworks, but the chickens.
Well,
chickens are what explode.
My horse. Who was... You know games, right? Alan Wake.
He's still alive. What do they want with him?
There's an Easter egg in this game. Big blackboard that says Alan Wake on it. Is that, is that Half-Life?
No.
Oh,
one of those shooter ones.
Yeah, the shoot 'em up games.
Well, before
it's yeah, it's a shoot 'em up, but not a modern shoot 'em up. It's a, like,
let me see. Let's read this loophole. A shoebox, a safe only place that can be altered. Blah blah blah. Alice Wake. Did he murder her? It's horrible handwriting. As most college professors have. No, like, it's in a blackboard. Or, God, it's in a lecture hall.
Alright. Yeah, quantum break is appearing on my dashboard. But, yeah. I'm gonna drop out of the Skype call so I can record some more Halo.
Supposed to take William Joyce alive.
Probably a good idea. Alright.
Alright, wait.
See ya.
He doesn't put up a fight.
Thank you. Ho-ho. Tap. Left bumper to dodge. Gotcha. Woohoo! Boom booms.
Gotta get to the library. That's where they're taking
you. I'm not good at these shoot 'em up games. Let me loot these bodies. Okay.
Gotta keep moving, Jack.
You still had no idea that Wilder was helping you?
She wasn't the only one.
Weird. Oh, I died. It's a long loading sequence. I've got high encoding happening again. And the ragdoll hooked in these bodies is amazing. What's this over here? SMG ammo. All the ammos. Thank you. Good nothing else over here.
Okay, gotta get to the library.
Nothing over here I can... What's over here? Oh, that's dope. Heavy pistol. Wait, I already had that, didn't I?
No time to lose. I gotta get to Will.
Let me swap mags.
Why are you taking me here?
It's a library. I need to return some fucking books. HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Wait your orders. Over.
Will, they took me to the library. I gotta find a way in. I gotta get to him fast. Where did that come from?
Ooh, frames dropping. Go ahead and bump down some stuff. Let's do... There.
Like a way up.
Aha.
Nailed it.
The scissor lift goes down, by the way. I sort of looked at a preview of this. The scissor lift goes down, so... I knew to do that.
This is Airlift Prime. We've got the time to shoot for transit.
Hey! Hands where I can see!
Who was that? Shot the person.
What the hell is going on around here?
Who knows? I want to finish Act 1 before this, in this video. I don't know if I'll be able to. Man, the lights don't turn off. That's annoying. Got a bag down there. There we go. Boom. Cross map. Nothing else around here. Nope, what's over here? It's another way down. Yep. Lit up trash bags. Nice.
Why are you taking me here?
It's a library. I need to return some fucking books. HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library.
We got explosives.
Jack, run!
Oh! use a time shield. Okay. Boom.
I got a whole new batch of messed up shit I need you to explain. Get me out of here first. We have to hurry. Where's my car?
I didn't like the color. Let's get a new one.
What? No, Jack. I need the...
I didn't like the color. Let's get a new one. Let's just...
And you didn't think to spell that out to me.
I was a little busy getting kidnapped.
Yeah?
Well, it's not too late to leave you here. How the hell are you staying alive?
That's part of the messed up shit I need to explain. You got any theories about being able to manipulate time?
No.
It's time to come up with one.
Let me loot these bodies. Got some semi-automatic shotgun, that's nice.
Help.
No, you don't need help.
We have to get to my briefcase. Then we find Beth Wilder.
Why? Who is she?
She knows about the fracture. I trust her.
Glad you trusted somebody.
It's not that simple, Jack. They kept secrets from you to keep you safe.
Safe? Look around you, Will. Does this feel safe to you?
This isn't my fault. Beth warned me this would happen. I did everything in my power to stop it.
But you never told me any of this.
I couldn't just...
How long have you known?
We don't have time for this now, Jack. We have to get to that briefcase.
There's always time for it.
Let's move before more of them show up.
Jack!
That's interesting.
About this. You don't know what's at stake.
I know exactly what's at stake. That's why I'm here. You believe you can stop what's coming?
I'm giving you one chance to change your mind.
This path, it's already said it can't be changed. The past, the future, I've seen it. I've lived it for 17 years.
17 years. It was you, the first experiment.
Come with me and we can see this through.
Or hold on to your hope and burn with it.
Now listen, I built a device. I can stop this. I can.
You can't.
This is madness. There's no harm in trying.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will. It doesn't have to end like this.
We can't just let this happen. I'll never stop trying.
It took me years to come to terms with what must be done. But we don't have years.
Wait, wait, wait.
He's a nice turtleneck.
Trigger.
Oh no. What's his face? Oh. Oh. And that is the end of Act 1 of Quantum Break. Thank you all for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. If you did, you know what to do. Leave a like. Hit that subscribe button for more of my content. Thanks, guys.